Y'all, as y'all can see by the title, my teeth came out early today at school. It was like real early in the morning. Like it was like 8 or something in the morning or 7. I don't know what time it was, but it was like 8 something. I was at school, and you know how you like wiggle the teeth and it's out the socket. And I try to, like, as soon as I put out the socket, I didn't even pull it, it just fell out in my hand. I'm like, what the? I'm like, God, yesterday I couldn't even pull it. Like, I wanted to cry. Like, it wasn't even ready. Today, just falls out. I ain't even have to pull it. I'm putting this on my pillow, and don't tell my mama this, but I ain't, y'all know I'm a kid. I ain't got no money to get nobody nothing for Christmas. And, the one person I'm trying to get something for Christmas is for my mom, because she did a lot of stuff. Like, she did a lot of stuff in my life. Like, she helped me. And if I get $20 for this, like, let me try out the teeth. My teeth is inside there. It's a seal teeth. And every time I think about, like, I want to give my parents something. Like, I want to give my parents something for Christmas, but I don't have money. And they're not going to be mad at me because I don't have any money. But I don't feel right getting presents and other people not getting presents. You feel me? And, yep. So, whatever money, my dad, he did a lot of stuff. Whatever money I get, I'm gonna give it to my mama. Because, like, I really want to help my mom. Like, I really do. I really just want to help her. And that's all to it, because, like, well, hopefully I get money. A lot of people might say, oh, you too old to be putting tooth on your teeth on your pillows and all that. I don't care. You feel me? Like, I would do it. I'm in fourth grade. And fourth grade, I still do this. But y'all, I'll do anything to get my mom something for Christmas. Like, I just want to help her and give her something. I wish I could just pay all our bills for Christmas. Because she helped me, and I don't have anything to say that I'm thankful for. I'm sorry for crying, but I don't have anything to. Oh my gosh. I don't have anything to say thank. thank you. Wait, because I'm a kid, and most kids probably, like, if you get them a choice, a gift for yourself or your parent, they're probably gonna say yourself, because they're probably gonna say their self, but they don't know that their parents have that. A lot for them, and y'all see it? I just wanna give y'all a little bit. I tried not to cry, but as y'all saw, I fell. But hopefully my mom didn't hear me while she was in her room. But like I said, I just want to give my mom whatever she wants for Christmas. And I'm a kid, so I can't do that. And every time I ask for what she wants for Christmas, she say nothing. My dad, he's a totally different person. You can ask him what he wants for Christmas, he's going to say, like, something big. And I ain't got time, because, like, I know he did a lot of stuff in my life too, but I ain't got time to just be seeing him. You sitting here saying big stuff, and you know I'm a kid, and I can't afford it, and I can't get it, but I should have started, like, trying to get money in November or October or something. So I couldn't have enough money to save up and give for my family. I wish I could like cut grass or something, you know? It was peeling too, so it's probably a good thing that it did come out. Y'all probably can't see it, but it was peeling, and I'm just happy I can eat again. I'm happy that I can give my, like, whatever money. It can be $1. I'm going to give my mom the money. I'm like, it's for Christmas. I'm not going to give it to her, like, this week. I'm going to give it to her, like, later. But, like I said, I just wanted to give my mom whatever. Like, whatever she wants. Like, no joke. Like, people want to say, I don't mean what I say for my mama. Like, if I say I love my mama, people don't believe me. But y'all, guess what? I don't even care right now, because people want to hate and people want to say I shouldn't have been alive. And people want to say, and I saw one comment: how do you drop chicken on the floor? First of all, I dropped my chicken on the floor because my backpack was right there, and I didn't see. And I tried to jump over. Well, I tried to put my leg over it, and then my back feet caught it down, trying to lift my back feet up, and then it caught it. So first of all, talk what you know. That's why I roasted you on there. That's why I said the same way you dropping your hairline. He said, this boy, I forgot his name. He said, how you drop chicken? I said, the same way you drop your hairline. And then, y'all, let me tell you, I was not playing, because I was tired. Like, I was just tired of doing YouTube. I just didn't want to do YouTube anymore. And yes, I just hopped from another different mode. I was like happy, sad, and then I said, boo, like I woke up. I was just tired of people not subscribing. I had to give them something important. I don't care about you. Like, I told y'all to post hate comments. And y'all didn't do that. So, well, that's one hate comment. I'm gonna do, like when I get a whole lot of them. I'm gonna do it. To the end. Peace out. Thank y'all for watching this video. Or well, hope y'all like watch the video. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe. Like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to share the video with all your friends, family, even enemies, even homeless people. So let's go.